we are going to factor the numerator. We will get 3x minus 8 times x minus 5. Now we're going to factor the denominator, and we will get x minus 5 times x plus 2. Since x minus 5 over x minus 5 is 1, we can cross those off, and we get a final answer of 3x minus 8 over x plus 2.